We just need to be ourselves. Hey, tell us a joke! I said, okay. That's what I'm doing, because I'm saying, I just keep walking out, that's what I was doing.
But I said, sure, that's what you're doing. You weren't doing that guy, the British guy that you met last night and got a little too frisky with. You watch in the middle of it. I can't read that. Yeah, but then we're looking down.
Do you have any phones? Like, you can use it on your phone, like, pull it up on your phone.
It's just the music outside. Well, not outside.
Now, usually I don't do this, but
I like this song.
Go ahead on, break them off with a little previews of the remix. Now, I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you. The way you do the things you do reminds me of my Lexus cool. That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach, the way you got me playing the field. So, baby, give me that toot-toot, and let me get that beep-beep. Running her hands through my fro, bouncing on 24s. Why they say I'm ready? It's the remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama ruling that body, got every man in here wishing. Sipping on coke and rum, I'm like the water drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun. Bounce, 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 bounce. Now it's like murder, she rolled. Once I get you out the clothes, privacy is on the door. But still, they can hear you screaming more. Girl, I'm feeling what you're feeling. No more hoping and wishing. I'm about to take my key and stick it in the ignition. So give me that. Let me get that. running her hands through my fro, bouncing on 24s. Why they say I'm ready? It's the remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling that body, got everybody wishing. Sipping on coke and rum, I'm like the water drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have some fun.
I need to have something like white. Also, I'm watching, so it has more light. Because how it was only like this light. Do you want to know? Have Katie turn off. She's still so have you guys had dinner yet? Remember, they don't fully look at the camera. They never really actually look into the camera. Toothless attack the light. Look, the light. The toothless is. The tail is on the light. Boop, boop. Get it up. Boop, boop.
I can cut it out later. But in civics, we kept talking about drugs, and marijuana kept coming up. And someone did a project on marijuana.
You guys did that hour! At 7th hour, he was complaining about your hour. He's like, we talked about marijuana the entire hour. And we're like, ooh, let's do that too. And
what hour was it? Did he say?
He didn't say what hour. He was just talking about, like, he's like, this hour, like, oh my god, when I hurt them, I want to strangle them.
Should we move the light up here? Let's see what the light does up here.
Hold on. Do it like this.
You see, like, you see the glare in my glasses. That's why I didn't really like it. See if I move.
But any glare is gonna... Even the computer shows in your glasses. Put it in your contacts. Or just take them off.
Like, I'll put in my contacts.
There you go. There's your light. I can put mine on in the middle of the night in the dark.
I'm gonna go do that in the bathroom.
Alright.
So you can just, like, play random music. It's okay. Even though it's recording, it's okay. These are gonna be in bloopers, most likely. I'm most likely gonna use those videos as bloopers. I don't think it saved. Did it save? I think it saved it.
I think it did. Hopefully.
It should. Look
out of here. It says hide imported. I am a champion. Oh my gosh, let's talk about Abby.
Oh my god.
Like, oh my god.
I can't even. I don't have any school appropriate songs.
Just find one online.
See, I got songs like Bubblegum, Zipper Rub Me, Sexy Back, Anaconda, Candy Shop, Judy Fall. Any song by Eminem?
You have to be very specific on which Eminem song. Some of them are school appropriate. Not many.
Porn Star Dancing.
Yeah, that's totally school appropriate.
I thought so. But that's not by Eminem. That's My Dad for Schools.
All the Time is totally school appropriate, too.
Yep. Carry your mom.
Aw, thanks.
Anytime.
I'm gonna take Nemo.
What about any song by Kid Rock?
Sure. That's totally badass. Gonna work. What?
What?
American, what'd you say?
American what?
American what? Wait, who? Say what? He did what? With who? Like, girl.
Are you gay?
No.
I asked Jacob if he was gay. He won't tell me the truth. He keeps saying no.
He's probably gay.
Probably. That's why he's dating me.
Dang it.
What?
Nobody's gonna hold my hand.
No one wants you.
I know.
Chips wants you.
I don't want those chips!
Good, that's all you can get.
The chips want to screw you.
Ooh. The container's big enough. I got it.
But honestly, if I wanted to, I could have any guy like that.
Probably.
Not you any guy.
You start dressing like a whore.
Yep.
Tristan getting a guy. All she has to do is dress like a whore.
Yep.
I thought this generation works.
No!
In any freaking music video, if a girl's shaking her butt, the guys go like this. Get together, bring it back to you. One, number two. Oh, got another one.
You totally missed that.
What'd you do?
Look at me. Wasn't the side I was meaning to flip.
Look at the ground. No, Tristan, go move your hand. Look at the ground. Put it back on paper.
No, I see it. Oh, that's cool.
Okay, now let Tristan read that. I want my phone back.
Wait, look over there, Katie.
Like the Batman symbol with Apple.
Mine doesn't do that.
Brass monkey!
I think I have the Apple symbol. Do I?
Everyone does. You have to have the Apple symbol.
If it's an Apple product, it has the Apple symbol. You can kind of see it.
It's because it's blue. Here, where's mine? Oh, I say that, but... Here, put your flashlight on real quick. Let me see if mine does it. Just look, you can see it. You can see the tiny little apple slides. You know Rachel, my cousin? She and I, when we were little kids, we made up a dance to this song. And we used to perform it for our Nana and Papa, and it was hilarious.
Put your phone back there. If you hear me typing in the background of your video, ignore it.
It's fine. That's our manager.
Manager, she's doing our
work. Scoot your ass over. She's doing our homework for us. I know, I wish.
If the music kind of skips, don't blame me.
God.
What's the song you guys want?
Are we really gonna have Toothless in the thing?
No.
For,
love you.
Oh, I got a song.
Get your mom.
No, you do not.
Ah. What happened to the ones I gave you?
I ate them. One.
Welcome back, Bullets. Today, you can see we are at home. Welcome back, Bullets. Today, you can see we are at our home making this video for you. As you probably already know, my name is Abby. Today's video, we would like to explain a day in our lives.
Lives.
And how we got here. We hope it will help you when you are looking for a career and other qualities you will need later on in life. I am making this video with the help of my partner.
Never fear, Tristan's here!
Welcome back, Bullets. Today, as you can see, we are at our home making this video for you today. As you probably already know, my name is Abby. Today, this video, we would like to explain a day in our lives and how we got here. We hope it will help you when you are looking for a career. I'm gonna redo that. Stop making me. Welcome back, Bullets. Today, you can see we are at home making this video for you today. As you probably already know, my name is Abby. Today's video, we would like to explain a day in our lives and how we got here. We hope it will help you when you are looking for a career and other qualities you will need later on in life. I am making this video today with the help of my partner.
Never be just there! Anyways, as you probably know, we are 99 Bullets, and you probably know us from our current number one hit, A Psycho's Tears, or...
Hey, where's the paper? There it is.
Someone yeah, should so you put the book. Paper
guys,
up here.
Guys,
no.
Someone should this. Write a book where the main character slowly falls in love with the reader.
Oh, do you want me to, like,
last
put it up
slide
here?
Of the book. Please don't close the book. I don't want to die. Oh my god.
It's saved.
I just, like, keep the book open and tape it to the wall. I'm almost afraid to want it. John Green, we're waiting.
If you want, it doesn't matter. Yeah, do it like that, because it's still recording.
I want to see what we look like with this. Oh, so you don't really see us. Okay, then. See, it's still recording right now.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think that's fine?
Once again, yeah. If you
and I can both flashes. I can have both flashes.
Guys, yeah.
Once again, if you hear chips being crunched in the back when we're typing, we have a secretary.
We have a
secretary. It's our secretary.
Who missed her lunch?
No, who lives with us? Who lives with us?
No, because then you can't see the script. Dang it.
I don't like your guys' pet.
No, you can probably see the script. Yeah, whoops. I messed up. I then goofed. Oh, yeah, you do have to do that. Just open a new desktop. Put that there. So that way you just go like that. And then...
Hey, stop it. Just stop it real quick. I'm trying to, like...
There you go.
Because this is... You have flashlights in the... I can just scoot it over.
Yeah.
It's not going to stay on. Should we just start from here?
Yeah.
Should I... I can restart it real quick. And, like,
yeah,
change
just
it.
Just restart it. Yeah.
Welcome back, Bullets. Today, you can see we are at our home making this I'm just going to be starting. No, it's fine.
Okay, you're just kidding.
Welcome back, Bullets. Today, you can see we are at home making this video for you. As you probably already know, my name is Abby. Today's video, we would like to explain a day in our lives and how we got here. We hope it will help you when you are looking for a career and other qualities you will need later on in life. I am making this video today with the help of my partner.
Never fear, Tristan's here. And we're the 99 Bullets. You probably know us from our first single, A Cycle's Tears, or maybe our current number one hit, My Heart, Your Eyes, or even the fan favorite, Rock Beauty. I would like to thank you for watching this. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. If you don't, well, restart and change your mind. On to the video, Abby.
When we were in high school, we didn't know what to be when it came for us to leave for college. We wanted to stay with each other through our careers, so we decided I would be a singer-songwriter, while Tristan decided to be a songwriter and a pianist who sings harmony. We both came up with a conclusion on how we will get there. So I studied music for being a singer-songwriter, but also studied to become a teacher, so I had a path to start from because I needed the money to pay for all the necessary things to live.
The job that I had helped me reach my goal by becoming an author. I always loved fiction books, and so being able to write gave me the feeling that my readers... I'm going to restart that. It would just cut it out. And
Okay. So, aside from the other job.
The other job that helped me reach my goal was...
Katie, Abby, go get your dirty clothes in there, friend.
Just go.
Just pause it. It's fine.
It jiggles.
It doesn't jiggle that much, hon.
I know, but I can feel it freaking jiggle when you guys hit it.
Her imaginary booty jiggles.
Like your mom.
Better than yours.
Did you fix it?
Yeah.
Katie, is this you?
Katie. Oh, shit.
That's recording, you know.
You can cut it out. Cut it out!
Hashtag full house.
Caused. Used to play pretend.
You want me to just start from here? Do you want me to just start?
No, take off this song.
I'm gonna keep playing. I'm gonna keep it in the background. Welcome back, Bullets. Today you can see we are making this video for you from our house. As you probably already know, my name is Abby. Today's video, we would like to explain a day in our lives and how we got here. We hope it will help you. So I did it correctly.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I said it correctly. I changed some words.
Why are you?
I carry you. Thanks. How? Three fingers.
Woo!
She did it, guys! She did that British guy. She did it hard. She did it hard.
Did you hear Katie sound? She's like, oh!
How many fingers do you prefer?
Yeah, she likes three. One.
You know whenever they go in three fingers, Abby, three fingers.
I didn't say three fingers.
Yes, you did!
You're like three fingers, Abby. Three fingers.
I did. That wasn't what I was talking about, but okay. We need to restart this video.
You need to restart your mom.
Yeah, she's running a little low.
Wait, it's not like Miss Gallagher, though. Your mom's not running low like Miss Gallagher.
Who's that? Who that? I do.
Her boobs are down, like, all the way down to her hips.
Miss Gallagher?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And she's diabetic.
Do your boobs hang low? Do you walk to the floor? Any time in a night? Any time in a bow? We switched it. It's do your boobs hang low? Can you straighten a law?
Can you straighten? just open the window.
I'm no. secretary.
It's hot.
It hot. Wait, do you have a fan? Turn on the fan. Your little fan. But that makes a lot of noise.
Far your mom away.
No, it was by the thing, that's why.
Oh, you're gonna move it far away? Good.
The one you want, barely text back. The ones you don't want, blow up your phone. Guys, if I died, would you be mad?
Yes! Yes.
Why?
Because we loved you. Okay, that's totally how that works.
Because you're my mom.
Mommy's up there. Mommy.
May I assist you? What are you doing with your life?
This.
No. Let me see it. Don't put it on top.
It's recording still.
I don't care. Put it back the way it was. Ready?
What are you doing?
No, don't make it tight. Make it loose like it was. No, ready? Are we sure we're the juniors?
I'm trying to record, and there's no trendy Lynn here, so bye, Felicia.
No, Mom's
back.
Oh, my God.
Who's God? I don't know who this God is.
Okay. Female condoms with sharp teeth in combating rape. You put the condom in you, so then if a guy rapes you, there's sharp pointy thingies inside, so it tears them up.
That would suck to, like, wear it 24/7, though. And technically, wouldn't that be masturbating? It's, like, up inside you all the time.
But I guess if you want to dress like a hoe and not get raped. But then again, the guy would just have to, like...
pull it out, yeah.
Take the condom out of you. Guys, you can't stop rape. Why am I thinking about raping people? Someone help.
Have you seen the ad? There was like an ad somebody did, and it had like a picture of feet like this. And when you open, like, it was two pages. And when you opened up the pages, it opened up the legs.
What?
And it said, rape is, if you have to use force, it's rape. That's all it said on the page. And it didn't, like, it was all blacked out, but I mean... it just had picture of the legs.
But what if you didn't use force? That wasn't force. You just opened it.
No. You it was like glued shut.
Oh.
You gotta use force to open it.
That is cool.
I know. Horrible. I saw.
I wonder how many guys tried to rape that book.
Can you stop talking about rape?
It's a real thing. My back hurts. I'm just gonna casually lay down on the video.
You're sitting on my charger. And you knocked over the script.
Oh well. Can I casually lay like this and be socially acceptable? My back hurts. Stupid Sharpie.
Why is the Sharpie stupid?
What?
Why is the Sharpie stupid?
Not Sharpie.
I heard Sharpie.
That's not what I said.
I heard Sharpie.
I said Shark Week.
Oh, I heard Sharpie. Okay, we don't need this fan.
I'm burning up.
I know.
Mommy.
Katie!
Mommy!
Mommy, I need you!
Mommy!
Do you want to start recording?
May!
Yes, I took the laundry in there.
Katie, it's on here.
Hey guys, mom needs me.
Can you turn on the air conditioning? No, it's not!
What was that? My boots?
Why'd mom need you?
Because she's in there freaking saying I need to do everything in the world.
Is that a Red Bull?
Yes. Because I'm trying to drink so much I give myself a heart attack.
Don't do that. No, I look keys. Don't do that.
Welcome back, Bullets. Today, you can see we are at our home making this video for you. As you probably know, my name is Abby. Today's video, we would like to explain a day in our lives and how we got here. We hope it will help you when you are looking for a career and other qualities you will need later in life. I am making this video with the help of my partner.
Never fear, Tristan is here. And we are 99 Bullets. You probably know us from our first single, A Psycho's Tears, or our current number one hit, My Heart, Your Eyes, or even the fan favorite, Rot Beauty. I would like to thank you for what... You just ruined the lighting. It was perfect. You moved it.
What the freak? Welcome back, Bullets. Today you can see we're at our home making this video for you. As you probably already know, my name is Abby. Today's video, we would like to explain a day in our lives and how we got here. We hope it will help you when you are looking for a career and other qualities you will need later on in life. I'm making this video with the help of my partner.
Never fear, Tristan's here. And we are 99 Bullets. You probably know us from our first single, A Psycho's Tears, or our current number one hit, My Heart, Your Eyes. Or maybe even the fan favorite, Rock Beauty. I would like to thank you for watching this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. If you don't, decide to. On with the video, Abby.
When we were in high school, we didn't know what to do.
Just restart. Cut it out.
When we were in high school, we didn't know what to be when we came... I'm gonna hurt you.
That noise.
Shh. And that. Shut up! I'm trying to talk.
Have you shut up?
When we were in high school, we didn't know what to be when it came for us to leave for college. We wanted to stay with each other through our career, so we decided I would become a singer-songwriter, while Tristan decided to be a songwriter and a pianist who sings harmony. We both came up with a conclusion on how we would get there. So I studied music for being a singer-songwriter, but also studied to become a teacher, so I had a path to start from because I need the money to pay for all the necessary things to live.
Okay, so the other job I had was to... I mean, the other job that helped me reach my goal was becoming an author. I have always loved fiction books, so giving my readers the feeling that they are someone else, somewhere else, other than the crappy life they have. even for a second, is rewarding. When my books were sold, I had a dream. Had one other dream, and it was to become the songwriter and pianist. While being an author gave me the money to make this a possibility. It only gave me like $20,000, whereas my music career has now taken off and it is $60,000 a year. So that's a total of $80,000.
We live in a beach house off the Gulf Coast that we got for $690,000. And it was fully finished in 2020. We live in Navarre, Florida. It is truly the best kept secret in Florida. Our place is 4,000 square feet on 6 acres with Wi-Fi and a private beach. We are currently paying $7,187.50 a month on our house on an 8-year plan. Earlier, Tris mentioned that she made an average of $80,000 a year. Well, I do too. This is the point where we have to talk about the world's most hated subject, taxes. The IRS likes to take our money. They take $19,338.25 a year from us. Tristan, please lighten the mood.
Okay.
As and I have both have classic cars from 1967. I have a retired racing Ford Mustang with four doors and black paint. Abby just adores her Chevy Impala. Our cars are similar in cost. Mine is worth $27,500, while Abby's is worth $27,993. So I pay $2,292 a month, while Abby pays $2,333 a month, just for our cars. This plan will take a year to make our pay off our cars. Gas in Navarre is roughly $1.85 a gallon. We drive roughly 300 miles a month between the two of us. So we spend about $555 on gas a month together. Our insurance provider for our cars is Progressive, and we pay $144.50 a month.
Our other insurances are dental and life. Dental costs us $12 each. Life is $16.70 for me, while it's $12 for Tristan. For our school loans, well, we didn't have any because we never took money from the bank or school to help us buy the necessary things needed for our learning.
Food! We unfortunately have to pay for this, too. Anyway, we spend about $193 a month on groceries. We buy three gallons of milk for $13.23, 2 pounds of rice to feed my addiction at $4.06, 4 loaves of bread at $9.84, 2 dozen eggs, $6.25, a pound of cheese for $6, a healthy amount of apples, oranges, and bananas that sometimes go uneaten for $11.08. Coffee, of course. Ground coffee and creamers are about $32. 3 pounds of potatoes is about $5.50. 2 pounds of onions is $3. A pound of tomatoes is about $1.96. And a head of lettuce is $2.62. And the last thing that is on our list that is definitely a must-have in our house is soda, which we roughly spend about $50 a month on.
Water, electricity, heat, and garbage cost $484.96 each month. For the internet, we pay $17.96 a month so we can watch videos, write emails to our coworkers and bosses. We also have Netflix, which we pay $8 a month for, and we watch a lot of movies and episodes from shows. For our phones, we pay $665 for only the first 6 months, because then when we bought the phones and the plans, after the 6 months are up, we spend $45 each on our phone plans.
So after spending all this crazy money, we have about $2,938.50 left. And we put 3/4 of this into our savings, which is I'm gonna restart the paragraph. So after spending all this crazy money, we have about $2,938.50 left. We put 3/4 of this into our savings, which is $1,101. Each. What do we do with the rest, you ask? We spend it on having fun. We like to go out to eat. Party, please. I personally like to go to plays, buying books, and watching movies, while Abby here typically goes to movies and likes to buy music and movies for her massive collection of CDs, movies, and games. So spending moolah is about $735.
Thank you for your support, guys. We love you so much. Don't forget to subscribe and give us this video a thumbs up for more videos like this. Look to the suggestions to the side, or just look at our channel.